We will not be part of subsidizing Putin's war. Good morning, folks. Sorry to keep you waiting. It was a couple phone calls. Today, I'm announcing the United States is targeting the main artery of Russia's economy. We're banning all imports of Russian oil and gas and energy. Many of our European allies and partners may not be in a position to join us. The United States produces far more oil domestically than all the European countries combined. So we can take this step when others cannot. But we're working closely with Europe and our partners to develop a long-term strategy to reduce their dependence on Russian energy as well. Defending freedom is going to cost. It's going to cost us as well. Putin's war is already hurting American families at the gas pump. Since Putin began his military buildup on Ukrainian borders, just since then, the price of the gas at the pump in America went up 75 cents. And with this action, it's going to go up further. I'm going to do everything I can to minimize Putin's price hike here at home. I'm going to hold on that till we get more information. Thank you. Appreciate it.